Hello once again, I'm Dennis, and this is Christian singer-songwriter Phil Morgan. This is called Living the Lyrics, and we like to bring these podcasts to kind of dwell into Phil's mind. How you doing today, Phil?
I'm doing super. How about you?
Pretty good. And we're just going to find out the gifts that God has given him and given him those lyrics and this music. And then this project called You Move Me, we want to talk about that just a little bit. I have noticed, like in my life, that Satan really wants me to get bogged down. And he wants me to dwell on past circumstances. But boy, this phrase is really unique. You move me.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of share this song with us right quick, and then we'll talk about it.
Okay, be glad to. Goes like this. I waste too many days dwelling on my failures and regrets. It's time I move on to what lies ahead. You see me for what I'll be, not for what I was. You move me to dream big dreams. You hold out hope I've never held before. You move me beyond myself. Give me strength to walk through any door. I love the way you move, and I love the way you move me.
That's great. Now, there's the second verse is very colorful. You know, an artist likes to paint a portrait. And he's giving us here kind of a tapestry and a portrait. And it goes like this. I'm tired of the dull and the gray. Come paint my life with colors of your brush. No more boring and safe. I'm ready to reach out and trust. Adventures around the bend, you say. Come on, let's go. You know, as a songwriter, mm-hmm. you're trying to paint this portrait.
Yeah.
It's a tapestry of thoughts.
Mm-hmm.
And a lot of times, you know, God just gives you the real niche to just to kind of paint this for us, mm-hmm. and then we just kind of begin to visualize it.
Sure.
You know? And that's what this, I really think, is doing. Mm-hmm. Tell me about this verse and how this is becoming a portrait to you.
Well, I think this is, you know, Christ said he came to give us life and give us life more abundantly. And I firmly believe that that's what the whole song is talking about, is God moving through us to do his work through us. And I think God wants so much more for us than we give him credit for a lot of times. He doesn't want this life just to be boring and dull and gray. He's got an adventure out there for us. But in order for us to enjoy that and participate in that, we've got to take the step out of the boat and kind of step out of our comfort zone and let him move us. And if we do, then we'll see those vibrant colors. And I like the way that the last line of that says, you know, God's talking to us. He says, adventures around the bend. Come on, let's go. And I love that picture of God, that he's got something great ahead of us. I said, come on, let's go get to it. Let's move on.
Well, that was good. I'm sure that you have enjoyed these podcasts and you've enjoyed us bringing some of the insight of these songs to you. And Phil, where can we buy this music from?
The easiest way is just to go to the website for this show. It's called livingthelyrics.com. There's links there to be able to download, purchase, and read our stories, everything. It's all right there on the website.
Well, this is great. And once again, I just always enjoy our time together and just kind of share like this. And we appreciate you being a part of this also and viewing these podcasts. And we'll be doing more of them to bring you about the inside ventures of a Christian singer-songwriter, Phil Morgan. Again, this is called Living the Lyrics, and we're glad to be with you. And we will see you again.
Bye-bye.
Blessed by the blessings.
We're blessed by the blessings that we give.